season of Ludlow softball. I knew the rest of the freshmen trying out, but I didn't know any of the juniors, any of the seniors, and I just didn't know what anyone would be like. I'd never worked with the coaches before, so I just didn't really know what to expect. And I was really, really excited because I really, really wanted to play, but I was also pretty nervous at the same time.
Even as a freshman, I felt like all the upperclassmen took us under their wing and they made us feel like a true part of the team. And I feel like we are all really good friends now and I could talk to them about anything. 100 years to live.
Just welcomed me even though they didn't know me when I first joined the team, and we are really good friends now, and I can't wait to hang out with everyone next year.
There was never a point where I didn't feel like a part of this team.
To live, half time goes by. Suddenly your eyes, another blink of an eye. 67 is gone, the sun is getting high. We're moving on. I'm numb in time for a moment. I'm dying for just another moment. And I'm just dreaming.
I'm getting my hand.